directly across the infrastructure is Purakanui Inlet. We see the settlement of Purakanui. It's a popular holiday spot on the state swimming beach. Settlement consists mainly of holiday homes or cribs. Maori fished from here as early as the 1400s, and during the 1830s, Purakanui was used as a base for small whaling operation, some years before the settlement of Dunedin.